they have announced by government, and one of the scheme is SSIP, which is directly connected with the youngsters. Startup India, Stand Up India, you just have idea, some innovative idea, without a single money you can start your business, but that needs a risk taking capability. That part you can able to develop through number of sessions by attending the programs. And second thing, just you form a group of 3 to 4 good students. We will discuss in detail one of the organization in Pune, Techno4. All 4 are friends, and all 4 are having different capabilities, and they have started their work and they are doing very well. So we will discuss in detail in future, but today you will have a very good chance to interact with sir. Try to note down the point. Every time I just ask the students, success is equal to 3B, book, ball pen and brain. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Acharya sir. Obviously, after such enlightening people as respected professor and Acharya sir to speak something would be beyond me. But one or two things I might add, that as sir has said, Acharya sir has said, that book, ballpoint and brain, they are important. All such sessions are giving us opportunities to learn something, and to learn and keep learning in an organized manner. That is going to take us a long way. So looking forward to this session from Dr. D.D. Shukla, who has been associated with Atmiya University since long actually. And he has contributed quite a bit to the growth of this university, this setup. And we are honored with the support of Provost sir to have him back and to share his knowledge and learn from that on the topic of entrepreneurship. As Provost sir has said, that Gujaratis are more inclined towards entrepreneurship. So I do hope that whatever learning we have from this session will help all of us in becoming successful entrepreneurs. Thank you.
Thank you, Anurag sir. Walt Disney has rightly said, all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Professor D.D. Shukla, Master of Engineering in Machine Design with first class distinction and Doctorate in Mechanical Engineering. He has a rich experience of working for 22 years in the industries and academy. Dr. Shukla is currently associated with Amity University, Rajasthan as Director of Amity School of Engineering. He is an academic leader and has established himself as an innovative and effective administrator. There are still many feathers in his hat, but without taking much time in introducing a person like him, let us enrich ourselves with the gracious and insightful words of knowledge by him. Please, sir, the stage is all yours.
We'll use all 3 languages. First of all, I would like to thank Provost Sir for giving me this opportunity to speak in front of you, in front of, I would say, budding entrepreneurs, right? Rajkot is a hub of entrepreneurs, right? In each and every family, you will find entrepreneurs. So I think these qualities are imbibed in your blood, in your genes, right? Acharya Sir and Srivastav Sir, during his speech, Acharya Sir mentioned about risk-taking capacity, right? So I would like to start with one small exercise. I'll give you one example. You need to solve this question. All of you have note and pen?
Yes.
Very good. Draw triangle with 2 lines. Since you are an entrepreneur, so I have given less resources. Draw triangle with 2 lines. I have given 1 less line because you are going to be an entrepreneur. Right. Only 2 minutes time, huh? Okay, now look here. When this survey was done among students, actually I wanted to make clear what is risk-taking capacity. That's why I have quoted this example. When this survey was conducted among primary students and among college students like you, 95% of primary students here said, yes, we can do triangle with two line, and only 5% college students like you replied that we can do triangle with two line. So now you tell me, who is more intelligent, who is more innovative? Who is more intelligent?
Primary students.
That's true. Why? Why they are more innovative? What is the reason? Why they are more innovative? Because अभी तक वो टीचर के ज्यादा कॉन्टेक्ट में आए नहीं है, जो टीचर ने उनके दिमाग में ये डाल दिया है कि ट्राइंगल बनाने के लिए तीन लाइन चाहिए. समझ गए? सो प्राइमरी स्टूडेंट्स ने कैसे बना के दिया? लाइक दिस ट्राइंगल विथ टू लाइन. बराबर कॉलेज स्टूडेंट से नहीं हो पाया. Right? So to become entrepreneur, you should have out of box thinking. You should have innovative thought process. That's what I want to tell you. But this is also not correct answer. One more student from primary class stood up and he replied, sir, even we don't require two line, we can construct triangle with only one line. But student sitting on last bench, back bencher, stood up and said, sir, this is also wrong and this is also wrong, and he came up with right solution, and right answer is like this. What was my question? Draw triangle with two lines. Ek triangle bhi draw karo. Or
two lines.
Right? So यहां से यहां तक जाते जाते क्या हो जाता है? क्या हो जाता है आपका? क्रिएटिविटी कम हो जाता है, रिस्क टेकिंग कैपेसिटी कम हो जाता है. सोचते ही नहीं कि नहीं, ट्राइंगल के लिए वी रिक्वायर ओनली थ्री लाइन. राइट? आई एवरी ईयर more than 500 engineers are completing their BTech degree under me. So during my teaching learning process, I have observed that students who are sitting on first benches, they are all having gold medal, first class distinction, and students who are sitting last row, they are just like bindas, they are having many KTs, many bags, not interested in study. Their life is different. But now listen carefully. What will happen, you know? When they complete their study, the students who are sitting on last bench will become entrepreneur and they give job to first bench students. That is the reality of life, that you have to accept it. You will never find an entrepreneur with PhD degree. Understand?
Yes.
Agree or not?
Yeah.
खुश हो गए सब लोग. किसी ने तो हमारी तारीफ की.
राइट?
माय YouTube चैनल इज आल्सो देयर, डॉक्टर डीडी शुक्ला मोटिवेशन. सक्सेस मंत्र करके एक सीरीज थी राजस्थान पत्रिका टीवी में, ये इंटरव्यू टेलीकास्ट हुआ. तो ये इंटरव्यू में मैंने ये लाइन बोली. राइट? कौन सी लाइन कि जो लास्ट बेंच वाले बच्चे होते वो एंटरप्रेन्योर बनते और फर्स्ट को जॉब देते। मॉर्निंग में मैं सर से डिस्कस कर रहा था, उसके बाद वो इंटरव्यू टेलीकास्ट होने के बाद, यू नो कोटा, कोटा इज अ प्लेस इन राजस्थान, अभी सबसे ज्यादा काउंसलिंग की किसको जरूरत है पता है? पेरेंट्स को, बराबर। वो ये समझते हैं कि इंजीनियर डॉक्टर बनने से ही उसकी लाइफ बनेगी, तो सब जाके कहां, मैक्सिमम सुसाइड कहां होते पता है? कोटा। और मैक्सिमम प्रोफेशनल सुसाइड करते हैं बैंगलोर में, आईटी प्रोफेशनल, बराबर। तो कोटा में से दे रिसीव, जर्नलिस्ट रिसीव कॉल फ्रॉम 5-6 स्टूडेंट्स के आफ्टर लिसनिंग दैट इंटरव्यू वी ड्रॉप्ड आइडिया ऑफ सुसाइड, दैट वाज माय टर्निंग पॉइंट इन माय लाइफ, राइट। क्योंकि उनको ऐसा महसूस हुआ कि पहली बार किसी ने हमारे बारे में बात की, नहीं तो आके सब लोग क्या करते, फायरिंग करते। ओके गुड, हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट तिलक मेहता?
यस।